I've always lived in the neighborhood that is considered part of the target area. We have a large Latino population that are buying increasingly homeowners in the neighborhood. We have a large population of African-Americans who either are homeowners or renters in the neighborhood. I myself have not witnessed what is being mentioned here. I understand it's just a report of comments of somebody, a person, 25 people, I don't know. I can't substantiate that from living my whole life in that area.